decided to come to Animal Kingdom, and it is so hot, like so hot. Namar's here. You're gonna look like a wet bird, huh? I just put some sunscreen on him. I got the baby one. Got this, but it is hot, and it was supposed to be raining right now. It is so burning. We had one more park to go to, so this is our last day to go to the park, so we decided to come today. Last minute thing. Go. So wait until puppy comes. The oldest is not here, so she's gonna be a little bummed. I don't think you have to wear your mask, so that's good, because with this hot weather, like, who wants to be with a mask, you know? So yeah, should be fun.
Wait.
The Lion King. What is it called?
I think it's a Lion. I don't know. I never been here.
We're in the Lion King theater. Yeah. And you have to wear a mask to go in. So everybody has a mask, but if you're outside, you don't need one. It is really hard. Look at Mark.
No, it's the Lion King. That's Lion King. Look, that. That's
it. Now, are you excited?
Yeah.
Yep. And then, you excited? It feels good in here, huh?
You see, today we've come to town for a big celebration, and you, my friends, are invited to join in the fun.
Come on, everybody! Get ready to clap your paws, stomp your hooves, and ruffle your feathers as we welcome you to a celebration of Festival of the Lion King! Let the procession begin!
Oh, gee, that's too bad. Guess I gotta do a solo. Hakuna Matata!
Sorry. No, not you, Pumba. They're ruining my big number. Come on, everybody. You know the words. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. What's with the music?
Something tells me this ain't the floor show.
Teacher, I know it sounds so dead, but do you care where I'm born at? When I'm alive, I'm here to hire dues. I did justice, delicious, this bear.
Station, and there's like a couple chairs here, and it started to pour and rain, and we already watched the show. It was amazing. We're about to have like a little glass of wine. Well, I don't think they sell glass here, but we're gonna have some wine today. Yomar and I are 12 years married. June 13, 2009, we got married, and today's 12 years, you guys. So we're just celebrating it here at Disney, and we knew it was gonna rain, but they didn't really say it was gonna rain like all day, but it started raining now, so hopefully it doesn't rain for too much. Did you have fun in the show? Amar was kind of scared at the show, but then he loved it. Huh, puppy? You like the show? Yeah, he was clapping and everything. But yeah, we're gonna celebrate with some wine right now. So we are leaving the park. We had like a nice short little visit here in Animal Kingdom. We walked.
I forget about giving my thing.
We walked. We walked pretty much a lot, and then we went to. Really?
See, this is not.
Then we went to see like the Lion King show. It was amazing, you guys. You guys have to see it if you guys come. The waiting line was a little long, and it was pretty hot.
It was the good wait. It was good for the wait.
It was good? Yeah. Yeah, it was good for the wait, you guys. But it is pretty hot now in June. So thank goodness they didn't make us wear the mask, because no.
And this is Grace's daughter.
Okay, so we're gonna head out now. I'm feeling pretty good. Awesome. And it's pretty raining right now. So we're gonna go home. We had an amazing time here. Look at y'all, Mark. Oh my god, it is burning today. So hot early in the morning. It is about 10 o'clock in the morning, and it is super hot. I'm about to go get some sun. I went to Barnes & Noble's, and I got a little something. for Father's Day for Yoma. He was looking at some magazines and he didn't end up buying them. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna get it for him for Father's Day. So he loves airplanes, stuff like that. So since he doesn't watch my videos, I'm gonna show you guys what I got. It was so hot. So I went to Barnes & Noble's real quick. He doesn't watch my videos, so I'm gonna show you guys what I got him for Father's Day. So I got him 3 magazines. This one is about airplanes. Another airplane one. This one's a little smaller. This one. So he was looking at some the other day and I was like, please don't get them. So he didn't grab them. And I came back and I grabbed some for him. And I found this on sale for $10. And it's just tarot cards. And yeah, so I want to check this out. I'm going to go really quick to Marshall's and then go home because we're going to go to Yoma's uncle's. But I want to get some sun. It's 11. We're leaving. Let me go to Marshall's really quick. Oh my god. And then I'll go on and get a little bit of sun. I want to get just a little bit of sun. Because then it's going to rain tomorrow and the next day. So, it's not parking. Oh, yes, there's parking over there. So, I'm going to just look here really quick.
Yo creo que estamos.
O sea, que se metan todos sus paquetes para el despegue y donde uno da aire, todo del vuelo que estemos en aire, todo tiene que estar elevado a 200. No, mijo, ahí estaba todo tirado por todos lados.
¡Cabrón! ¡Hola, papi! ¡Hola! I do not get close to him because he bites. ¡Hola, pipi!
Yo pedí agua y me traía un vasito. Entonces, para que me trajeran otro poquito de agua, muchachos, era un lío. Llamaba, venía y te apagaba la luz y no salía
de aquí.
Era
para...
¿Qué? ¿Qué? El problema que yo tuve con Princess. Hola. Fue el vuelo que tuve problemas. Me dio la first class.
Mente. Oh, you see? He doesn't like girls. Mente.
Pero yo me doy cuenta de eso
Vente, Pepe, vente.
Porque me dije, fuimos coach hasta yo, cuando yo fuimos entonces directo para allá. Y entonces yo voy a la front desk y te digo, mira, pasó esto y esto y esto.
Y para que no, no quiere decir too much.
Mira, mira la cara.
Dile, hola, Pepe.
Yo llegué junto con él y no le dieron upgrade.
Hola.
Hello. Hello.
Pues déjame cuánto le.
Si no habla, te meto la jaula. Di algo. Di algo. Cabro.
Y bueno, pues a que si te pido un downgrade, Pepa. Me lo das.
Ponte de la cara, Tani, para tocarle la cola.
Entonces, pues me fui con Juan a donde estaba Juan. Pero cuando yo pasé por eso, yo lo voy a ver, te lo dejo solo.
Mira, hay una galleta.
A que yo iba a estar como un rey allí.
Que dile, bye, Pepe.
Y eso te convertía en
bye.
Con toda la gente que tú quisieras, con un hombre.